السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد آج کا سبق سن لیجئے.
Let us listen to the آج کا سبق which is delivered daily by Hazrat Morana Muhammad Yunus the son of Hazrat Morana Muhammad Umar Palanpuri rahmatullahi alayh.
Lesson number 948. The minute we hear today's dua, what we are going to read, immediately try and read it, because the blessing is so unique, it's so wonderful, it's so blessed, the rewards are so great. Hazrat Ya'qub ibn Asim radiallahu ta'ala anhu says that he heard two sahaba saying, narrating from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, saying that that person that reads, let us read, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. The person that read this here with full ikhlas, his mind and his heart firmly believing of what this kalima means. For that person, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opens the door of the heavens. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looks at such a person with the sight of mercy. And whatever that person will make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will definitely accept from such a person. So we make dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this hadith is made mention of in Nasa'i Sharif. We make dua that, oh Allah, we have unable to fulfill your right and the right of your servants. Oh Allah, you forgive us for not fulfilling your right. Oh Allah, you make it such that whoever's right we are unable to fulfill. Oh Allah, you grant us the ability to fill it. Oh Allah, and whichever person we are unable to fill, then, oh Allah, you fill it on our behalf, their right. Oh Allah, you let good come our way, and you turn bad from our way. Oh Allah, whichever person, Muslim, is listening to this, male, female, child, boy, adult, whoever is listening, oh Allah, whatever is their permissible wishes and desires, oh Allah, you fulfill it for them. Oh Allah, you accept this dua of ours. Ameen, ameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.